How to create poll on WhatsApp. So first go to your WhatsApp application and then go to your chat. Here in chat you will see a plus icon on the bottom left. Just tap on it and then you will see an option for poll in the last. Just tap on it and here type any question and then add options and then just tap on send. So now you can see that our poll has been sent. So subscribe to this channel for more how-to videos like this.